the subscribe button below and the bell button next to it so that you do not miss out any of my videos and stay updated with my channel. And it is absolutely free. Hi friends, welcome back to Beauty Infinite. So today I'm gonna go ahead and do another of my top favorite product series, and let me tell you, the video I'm gonna share today is one of the most highly requested video in my channel in terms of skincare. Today I will share my top 10 super affordable paraben free face wash from the Indian market. Price of all of this face wash are within ₹500. Yes, so they are of course affordable. Affordable varies from person to person, but for me, anything which is priced within ₹500 is affordable. If you want to know what are my top 10 favorite paraben free affordable face wash from the Indian market are within ₹500, then please keep on watching. Face wash I want to start off is with the brand Himalaya, and I'm talking about the Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. I have been using this face wash for the last 2 years, I think. Yes, even more than that probably, since I've been working in TCS from 2012, I've been using this one. It is really mild and it will not dry out your skin, so it is perfect for someone with oily to dry skin. I know a lot of Himalaya product has paraben, but this one do not have paraben like the body butter. It cleanses really well. I love to use this product especially when I am really tired at work. This face wash do not clear acne magically, no. Sure that it prevents more acne, and it also your face is oil free and stay clean and refreshed. Now the second product I wanted to talk about is from the brand Patanjali. Now the face wash I wanted to talk about is the Patanjali Saundarya Face Wash with orange peel, neem, tulsi and aloe vera. So if you're someone who has acne or pimple on your face, neem and tulsi works really good in terms of it. Secondly, it has orange peel, which makes sure that it clears your skin up, and it has also aloe vera, which is highly hydrating, so it is not drying to your skin. So if you're someone who is really in budget and want to try out a good face wash with good ingredient, you can go for this one. Aroma Magic Blossom Kochor Activated Bamboo Charcoal Face Wash is another of my favorite from the Indian market. So you guys know that charcoal has the power to remove all sort of dirt from your face, so yes, this works really well. I have used this face wash while traveling, and it used to clean up all the dirt in my face and make it squeaky clean. You can definitely give it a try, because once this samples are empty, I'm gonna buy a full size. Face wash I wanted to talk about is from the brand Health and Glow. If you are someone in Kolkata, I'm not sure if you get Health and Glow here or not, but if you are someone in Bangalore or Mumbai, you can definitely pick the product from their store. This is the Health and Glow face wash gel with cucumber and aloe vera. I think this is a really good face wash. It just cleans up your face really well. It just keeps your face fresh, and it is an extremely hydrating face wash. To feel that your face feels really dull and really dehydrated, I will highly recommend this. This is a really good face wash for tired skin, because it will just cool down your face and will also refresh your face because of the content of aloe vera and cucumber. It also has vitamin B3, which will make sure that your skin moisture is retained, and it will also improve the quality of the skin you have after a very tired day.
And the next face wash is one of my current favorite. I also use this one in Goa when I was in vacation, because I really required this one. The product I'm talking about is a newly launched VLCC Ayurveda Deep Pore Cleansing and Brightening Face Wash with Haldi and Tulsi. I think this is a really good face wash in case you are someone who has a lot of pigmentation or tan on your skin. Yes, so definitely Haldi and Tulsi face wash will work really well, because Haldi is a natural brightener plus antibiotic, and Tulsi is really good in terms of preventing pimple.
Doesn't dry out your skin after a wash, it just makes it matte and keep your skin soft and nice.
The VLCC face wash is also a soap-free formula, so yes, it is not at all harsh on your face. It is very, very mild, and all it will do that with consistent use, it will make sure that your tans are reduced, face appear much more fresh, bright and clean. The face wash I wanted to talk about belongs to the brand Tinges. You guys have seen me using this a lot of times in a lot of my skincare video, because I love this face wash. This is the Tinges Green Tea Sulfate and Paraben Free Face Wash. This is a soap-free face wash. It's completely natural. It do not have any harmful ingredient. A very nice and mild product for someone especially with acne and pimple, because this face wash is for sensitive skin. The only problem is that since it's a herbal product, the product do not have a good smell. Used it through and I think I have a really small amount left into it right now. Now the next face wash I wanted to talk about is another one which I almost emptied out, and this is a Just Herb Silk Splash Neem Orange Rehydrant Face Wash for all skin type. I think this is a very mild and nice face wash. Again, it do not have any sort of harmful chemicals. It is a soap-free product. It will not go ahead and create any sort of irritation. If you are someone with sensitive skin, of course you can give this one a try, because all these are really herbal and really really good in ingredient. Now this face wash just dries out your face. It just gives you a normal matte finish without any drying sensation. Now the next face wash I wanted to talk about is the Blossom Kochor Aroma Magic White Tea and Chamomile Face Wash Everyday Pollution Defense, again for all skin type. Now this is a really good and nice face wash, and it is just a decent face wash, good product, a paraben free product, a product which will make your skin cleansed and fresh. Aroma Magic products are actually really good in quality, so definitely a good product to try out. I won't say that it will do any sort of extraordinary job. Affordable, good in ingredient and also good in result, I thought of including it in the list. The best part of this face wash is that it has microgranules in it, so it will work not only as a face wash but also as a scrub. And also because of this reason, I won't recommend this for daily use, because you are not supposed to scrub daily. But yes, as a scrubber come face wash, you can definitely use it twice a week for a clean and squirky face. Because now the next one I wanted to talk about is one of my personal favorite, and this is a very different face wash than the rest I've shared. This is a juicy chemistry cleanser for normal to oily skin with Bulgarian lavender and black rice. Now this is a herbal naturals cleanser. Now those are in creme form. This one is actually in powder form. You need to mix it with milk or with rose water. Create your own natural face wash, then apply it on your face and wash it off after 2 to 3 minutes. This is such a natural product. If you are someone with extremely much sensitive skin, you can perfectly go for this one. But even though I'm saying this, I will tell that for all of this product, do not forget to do a patch test. I would recommend this face wash a lot for the winter month, because it has peppermint and it will just create an unusual coolness on your face, which I feel is not that comfortable for winter month. But I think it's extremely good for summer. Works really well. It cleanses your face, it freshens your face, and it also makes your face really soft and healthy. Final product, that is the final product I wanted to include, is another of the Patanjali face wash, because this is the second Patanjali face wash which I like to use a lot, and they have so many varieties that dusra to banta hai include karna bhai. The second one is the Patanjali Activated Carbon Plus Vitamin E and Vitamin A face wash. You know, activated carbon charcoal face wash are really good in terms of removing dirt. Now what I do not like about the face wash is that it do not freshen up your skin, it do not do anything for freshening up. But what I like about the face wash is that it definitely cleanses your skin really well, so you cannot have a lot of expectation regarding freshening up. But yes, you can definitely expect that it will work as a really good cleanser. It will not make your face dry or anything, but it will just clean it up really well. This is pretty much my video on top 10 affordable face wash from the Indian market within a price of ₹500, and which are like harmful chemical free. And if you like this video, please make sure you hit the like button, give it a big thumbs up. Please do subscribe to my channel. We'll see you guys soon. Until next time, take care. Bye.